In 1884, Greenwich became universally accepted as the prime meridian, the international standard for 0° longitude from where all world time is calculated. Before that, Ujjain was considered the central meridian for time in India. Even today, wherever you may be born, when a panchang or horoscope as per the Hindu almanac is drawn up, it is always based on Ujjain time, roughly 29 minutes behind IST. According to the Surya Siddhanta, a 4th century astronomical treatise, Ujjain is geographically situated at the precise spot where the zero meridian of longitude and the Tropic of Cancer intersect. This is why it is called the Greenwich of India. Ujjain was a leading center for astronomy and mathematics in ancient India. The Surya Siddhanta provides one of the earliest known descriptions of standard time in India. According to the Jyotish of Vedanga, an ancient Indian text on astronomy, keeping time was essential to the knowledge of planetary positions, which were crucial for forecasting an auspicious day or time for Vedic rituals. In ancient times, astronomers like Varahamihira, Brahmagupta, and Bhaskaracharya made Ujjain their home. Additionally, it was here in Ujjain that the legendary King Vikramaditya started a new era, the Vikram Samvat, or the Ujjain calendar, around 58 to 56 BC. This is still followed in the Indian stock markets. Of course, Ujjain is also the home of the great Mahakaleshwara temple, the shrine dedicated to Mahakal, or Shiva, the Lord of Time. For many such stories, don't forget to click on the bell icon and subscribe to our channel.